And who replaced him is David Quinn in his second year at the helm of the Rangers. As one of the youngest teams in the NHL, they've had 8 players 21 years of age or younger suit up for them this year. We have to the other side. And Lindgren there, he's tied up by Pitlick, but the puck squirts Phil Kiedle. He turns it over to Robiev, who turns it, fires it wide. Boxes out to Sanheim, to the backhand. Save, Lundqvist, rebound is loose. It's still bouncing around and finally taken by Lemieux.
And Sanheim.
So the Rangers to their first power play, and they get it to the angle for a shot, and a save made by Hart off of one of the hottest players in the NHL.
The puck arrives on the stick as a Vanderjagt. Look at that. In perfect position. Nothing. The shootout.
Here's Van Riemsdyk. Banking it back to Giroux. He gets to Provorov. Provorov back to Couturier. Now Giroux, high slot shot, glove by Lundqvist.
Power play, and Giroux has been a one-man gang here in the first period.
Bodied by Shea. He got it back to Niskanen. Cross got his pick. Down low, tipped by Voracek. It did not go. Lundqvist flashed across. It might have gone off the outside of that route a couple of times already in this power play. A quick pass to redirect in front. Here's Giroux. Down low. Van Riemsdyk save. Lundqvist the rebound. Fumbled by Couturier as it was bouncing. Did the job. Rangers do get control here. Center it. And as Vanejad lays it off for the shot, but Lindgren save made. Hart. And now it bounces to the back wall. They're set up in the offensive zone. Tossed across. Lindgren down low. Tipped by Fox. Save. Rebound back. Oh, Hart. A spectacular pad save. Flyers need to give him some help here and get the puck out of the zone. What a save by Hart. Lundqvist made a movement for it. One last rush here by the Rangers. 5 seconds on the clock. Here's Panarin. Centering. Tipped by Hart. And it goes to the corner boards. And that is it for period number one.
Cool player, and the big reason why he's wearing an A on his jersey.
Yeah, he's not one of the top six usually, although he is right now. Here's a backhander by D'Angelo as he got all the way in. Save Hart, the rebound off of Hart.
Face off and creating an offensive opportunity for himself. Gets the first shot through, which Navich right there banks it off the pad. Put his stick in behind Carter Hart there to make sure the puck didn't get over the line.
Sanheim has lost his stick here. A shot from the point. Had a lot of heat on it.
Yeah, and Panarin can rip it, can he? There's the puck battle. Strome wins it, puts it right in the wheelhouse in that one.
It's to Konechny. Konechny got it back to the point to Provorov. Provorov deals to Giroux. Giroux side of the net. Konechny in front, the shot, and Lundqvist robs Couturier. It back out to Fox. And now Strome turns, side of the net. Lemieux a shot, save made by Hart. The rebound went wide. Now they try to get it out in front again, and it was blocked.
Somehow finds a way to make a couple of saves, including that one on Lemieux. Then the high stick by Hedl goes wide.
Konechny, good job to screen McKegg away from the puck. Provorov, though, turns the puck over here. McKegg has, he's getting help. Fast is joining him. Here's McKegg. Holds back across. Shea, backhander. Hart got a piece, and then it went off the center. It goes back in front. Fast, he scores. Shorthanded goal for the Rangers. And they get the 1-0 lead.
Off to the races. Shea jumps in off the Hart, off the post, but Shea stops and gets it. And Foss stopped in front of the net in the slot area.
Here's a loose puck. Numbers for the Flyers. Farabee moving up. Farabee cuts in to Frost. The shot. Oh, Lundqvist with the save. And no further play. For years, he gets Frost here. Flyers are still scoreless. Moves it ahead. Vucinovich up the right wing. Strome has the puck all the way across. Panarin drops it off. Vucinovich the shot. And the save made by Hart.
Space for his line mates. Vucinovich right there. A rolling puck. That's a dangerous shot.
And now Kreider gets the puck in. Slides it to Panarin. Around the other way. And they have a chance to get set up. Trying to get to that puck. Couldn't come free. Here's Panarin. Waits. Holds. Fires. Save Hart. Boy, Flyers have given Panarin way too many good looks in this game.
With another quality chance here. He can snipe it from there. Jason, get off the ice.
With speed, the Rangers in across the Philadelphia line. Lemieux. Lemieux cuts on in, centered it, loose puck. Hart makes a save. It's still loose. And finally, he's got it. From behind the net, Frost reaching for it. But the Rangers have it, center it. Shea shot, save Hart. Rebound. Frost skated past it. The Flyers will clear it up. 9:10 in the period. Sanheim behind the net. Sanheim plays it back out. Braun to Sanheim, running out of time. He fires. Score! May have been deflected, but Sanheim and the Flyers beat the clock. They beat Lundqvist. It's tied at one.
McKinney's in position to try to get a stick on it. And it's really what we were just talking about. Get it to the net. It's a bouncing puck. Looks like it went under the stick. It connected off the stick. And Lundqvist through the legs and in the net. There was a wobbling puck. Those are really difficult to stop, and you can see the Lundqvist reaction right there as it.
Not a sharp beginning to this period for the Flyers. They lose it again, but Stamets a shot. Hart with a glove save, and he squeezes it.
Whatever he could to get a body part on it, and there he's in perfect position.
Tipped away. That was Panarin again with a shot. He has had a ton of chances. Flyers move up. Van Riemsdyk off to Ferby. To Hayes for the shot. He scores!
His old team. Really good pass from JVR. Quick one-up pass right to the stick of Kevin Hayes. Farabee with that pass, and watch Hayes rip that shot. Again, the puck rolled up just prior to release. Lundqvist
with the back heel broken up. Flyers look to move in transition, and they do. Two-on-one. Pitlick and Voracek. Voracek with the puck. Voracek holds, fires, save Lundqvist as the puck bounced high in the air. Dangerous area, but the Flyers fail to clear. Kept it at the point. Here's Trouba. Trouba back into the middle, and the shot save. Hard up high again as he stopped. Vucinovic, the puck to the circle. Flyers couldn't get there again, and it's Trouba with a shot off the skate and wide. And Riemsdyk tried to clear it. Fox out there together almost the entire game. It seems here's Foss, tried to center. Comes Threes advantage, and shot did not go. And now out to center ice. Fox back to get it. Giroux up the right wing. Giroux in the middle. He's got Couturier. Couturier muscling in. Save! Lundqvist rebound back in front, comes through, set up shot, he scores!
A good rush up the ice. Couturier's chance, Lundqvist with the save, and then the follow-up by Sanheim. The pass was intended for Pitlick. It went through his legs and landed perfectly in the lap of Sanheim, who walks in and snaps it home. There's a Sanheim fan there, isn't there?
Gets it to the line, Braun whacks it right back through. Van Riemsdyk will play across ice, bounces to Hayes. Hayes to the backhand, and he scores! Hayes backhand, forehand, in the net! And he has his second of the game!
At that, you've got a great combination. There's a guy that wanted this goal more than anybody on the ice. Created it himself, walked in, around Lundqvist and put it into the side that Lundqvist could not get a pad across to. Great job by Hayes. And what a third period for the Flyers here.
And the third period, Couturier will whip it in. Angelo tip. Van Riemsdyk comes up with it. He chipped one in. Just had to fight that off. Back out Sanheim across. Braun with a shot that deflects. Save made. Rebound. Sat there. And finally, the Rangers come up with it. In this third period, Flyers move up. Sanheim. Voracek back through Sanheim. Sanheim holds in the slot. Thank you, Bell. He scores! Number one in the NHL for Nick Aubé-Kubel.
Nick Aubé-Kubel. And watch this shot. Jeez. Ooh. Look at a smile after that. And that is a memorable moment in that young man's life.
In his five games this year, he's done everything but score. Right now, he can say he scored. As the final seconds tick off the clock, they will show their appreciation to the Flyers. As the Flyers make it four wins in a row heading into the break, Carter Hart continues his